Okay, here's a cold start on the bike with about 1100 idle, which is stock.